FYI, update your UEFI BIOS to fix Windows Update Error 0x800f0922 when installing KB5012170. For more info, Google KB5012170.